will appreciate what you do.
Warn you, it's not healthy being out after dark. Did you think I wouldn't know you were here? You're sick.
No. You just get better every day.
Best get home before curfew. Thought you were invisible, did you? You don't have to feel down. There's your doctor. I must heal you, murderer!
I'm only trying to help, you know.
I don't think you have your joy, have you?
You have such a wonderful sense of humor.
Someone.
Can't we work something out? No?
Bring out the best in us.
What's that? Marco!
And the witch washed hands of you. Some say Gretel did something cleverer to the witch, like tricking her into the oven. There were pearls and precious stones hidden in the gingerbread. Hansel filled his pockets, and Gretel filled her apron. They were able to work out which way their home was, so they walked. Doesn't have a moral. Good stories.
Do a bit of maintenance on the spankers.
About time. One of these days those things are going to electrocute the wrong person.
Come on out of there.
I feel oddly guilty for not buying a ticket.
joy immediately.
Couldn't be better, thanks.
I hear you're terribly brave with them ploughboys. If you're ever in need of some employment, consider joining the constabulary.
Well, one of these days you might just see me in uniform, Constable. You just might.
Don't you see that our world has gone mad? We're all in the same let's pretend game. We call a rat a cat, and we pretend our shopkeepers are coming back from holiday. And we don't talk about the most important event in our lives, and that is the gates on the bridges. Do you remember when they went back up? I don't. None of us do. But there haven't always been gates, have there? We took down the German gates at the Victory. I know, because I walked from Eel Pie to Apple Home then. And weren't my feet sore, eh?
Get out of our park! This is no place for free speech!
When did we put them back up? I can't remember, but I'll tell you why we did. It's because the rich are robbing us. That's right! We're thin because the parade is fat.
Shut up, you sick downer bastard! Black dog, wet blanket!
They're eating our bread! They're eating our butter! And they've locked us out so we won't see! That's why you need a letter of transit!
You're trying to bring us down, you rotten gowner! Wet blanket!
Well, it's time to tear down those gates! Tear down these fences!
We'll have none of that anarcho-syndicalist trash, thank you!
Is that you? Telling the truth? Well, part of it. That's rather brave.
Hold still.
That's what you get for telling the truth around here, poor sod.
You listened. You're obviously a man of great wisdom and perspicacity. They never listen, you know. If they'd just listen, I know they'd come around. Would you mind terribly posting a few of these? I'm sort of a bit soggy at the moment. Yeah, we shouldn't be seen together. Come back this evening. I'll give my speech. You make them stay and listen. Together, we can change the world. Part of it, anyway.
How can I help you?
I don't suppose you've seen my meat boy, Edmund.
The ploughboy's broke his legs.
Oh, that's a damn shame. He's simple, you know, but reliable.
I dropped off his packages, and the ladies gave me these.
Oh, lovely. There's quite a shortage of cows in Amlin, I can tell you that.
Listen, we've got one small errand. If you're up for it, I'll give you what I pay Edmund.
An errand?
Another pickup. Kinda big.
How big?
How tall would you say you are? 6 foot? About 6 feet big. My, source had it on a cart. Here, we'll give you a map.
It's near where that statue used to be. You know, with the Mad Hatter and the White Rabbit and the...
the woman?
You know, where they were going to build a band shell, but then they didn't.
I know the place. I can't make any promises.
Of course not. Not as good as a wink. Say no more. Say no more.
I'll make sure that they write on the package where you're supposed to take it.
It's a bit awkward to bring it directly here.
I haven't seen one of those in a while. Nice to see you.
You must take your joy immediately.
Every now and then, you hear someone talk about downers. What's a downer? Well, a downer is someone who simply isn't taking their joy. These persons endanger the mental health of everyone around by bringing them down. He or she may be twisted.
Don't be fooled.
You must take your joy immediately. You must take your joy immediately.
Try this easy test. Are you having a conversation that's bringing you down? Then one of the people who's talking to you is a downer. Or if none of them is a downer,
down there.
Please keep clear of the area, sir. We are conducting an investigation into a possibly heinous package.
Odd. I can never remember what the tracks look like after.
Sandman.
What's going on? Oi! You don't belong there!
Yeah, that's it. Keep running.
That's it. Keep running!
Where'd
you think you'd go with a dress like that? You're only making it harder on yourself.
Oi! Don't beat all.
What are you doing then? You can't answer me.
Right! I've had it with you!
Just, watching the day go by. Thank you.
discover it. You don't belong there.
That's
right.
Guilty bugger!
Right.
Best be
the sword.
Stop fooling around!
Right!
I won't have it!
Cuts it!
I see you! You're coming with me!
Your joy immediately. You will take your joy immediately.